Oh, okay. I just hold it on. Thank you.
ACA Milford, I'm very excited about making changes for the better. First, I want to let you know I've built a website for the campaign. So you can go there and see my entire speech and all my ideas online. Also, it is where you post comments and give your ideas that I will strive for when I become ACA Milford president. I will explain how on the website. Milford, ACA, you need a voice that is strong. You need a voice that is strong, that will be heard, and that represents you. You need a voice like mine. Vote for me, and I will be that voice in those words. Fundraising is something you need to work on right away. I have many ideas, such as ice cream, snacks, sold at lunch, talent shows, up in eighth grade dance, and situations, holiday parties, and 50-50 raffles sold in the morning, and lunch, and the winner will be announced every Thursday at lunch. More details will be on my website. I will be contacting volunteers to help with all of this, and there are many volunteers. Fundraising money will go for 7th and 8th grade dances and 6th grade socials, holiday parties, better decorations, snacks, and dance for the functions, field trips, science, theater, ballet, and museum, etc., and prizes. And I will also have many incentive ideas for the school. For example, the entire class of 7th grade gets no detention for the whole month of September. They will vote on 3 grade prizes. At the end of the year, the grade with the most months with no detention will get a choice of 3 amazing prizes, like going to see a movie, going to a theme park, or some other great prize, depending on how much money you earn to have great prizes. Once again, you can see my speech, ideas, and other suggestions, and dates and details of all the fundraising, dances, parties, and field trips on my website, skablog.net.